How to start a school bus. Step one, insert the key, turn it to run. Step two, wait for the wait to start light to go out. Step three, make sure your parking brake's on and your transmission is in neutral. It won't start in any other gear. Step on the brake, turn your key to start. Turn your lights on. Then shift into drive, release your parking brake. That's all there is to it.